would like to have one.
I am about to pop out of the castle. So if you hit, pop out of the castle.
I'm not hearing you. I'm sorry. What are you saying?
I'm going to pop out of call for a few.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Oh, Thorn. Always Thorn. This is definitely my favorite character. Near. Let's see. Okay, truth be told, don't really like any of these. This one's fine. I feel like I'm just gonna go King Varian though. Captain Sanders is nice, and there's certainly some things you can get with him. But yeah. What the frick? Yeah, that dude ate a beleaguered battler and got a buff. Ridiculous. Okay. Sweet. Yeah, I'm just gonna go.
What are your thoughts on Ghee?
Enemies will show no mercy.
Battle cries. Quillboar's in the game. Elementals are in the game. Murlocs are in the game. We gotta spend gold anyways. Yeah, screw yeah, let's go here. Why not? Watch out!
reclaim power. You have unmasked their incompetence! The living are so very weak. Hire a wretch, would you?
Yeah, this will allow me to spend an extra 3 gold. It's probably, yeah, it's probably like... I'm probably gonna do apple... Buy... Yeah. Yeah, because this will give me... Yeah. We're really just trying to have a board that can win up until we go... play this again. I'm kind of hoping that we can make like a Quillboar build. If Quillboar is available, I pretty much try for it just about every time. I find it to be one of the more enjoyable builds to play. I mean, I'll take a win pretty much all the way up until I hit like Tavern Tier 6. I just really don't care. Nice. That's actually really cool.
They know nothing of the cold.
That's cool. So we'll get this next turn. That's nice. This is probably two more turns after next. So probably turn 8. No, turn 9, I think. Because I don't think we're going to be able to spend... With 9 and 10, could we spend 14 and 15 gold? I mean, it's certainly possible. It's not impossible, but it's unlikely, I think.
Though cursed with flesh, you still gain power. Attempt was futile. Strong enough to fight.
Watch out! I'm groovy. Yes.
should recruit minions, General.
Yeah, this will. I think. I'm hoping that this will kind of just be good enough to where we can now. 18. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna. That's fine. We'll have this in two turns. And it just won't be one. Jeez. I mean, if we see, like, double free-dealing gambler, sure, whatever, right? Maybe we can get there, but...
Death cannot stop us.
That's tough. I would have liked that one. Oh, well. Yeah, I think I'm hoping that we can, like, at least tie. Because, okay, so if I can tie here, right? So, basically, take no damage. That's all. If I can take no damage, then I can go to 5, still be able to take 2 huge shots, and I'll get King Varian. Which will be... Very nice. That's a win. Okay. Alright, so we're hoping for... Like, ideally, we're definitely ideally hoping for Charlie. I think that's... Okay, give me this. Sell.
I'm hogging all the power.
I'll probably have to go then. I didn't even realize. I was in my head, this was like, I don't know, like an undead Quillboar, maybe? I don't know. I wonder where we are on these. I think this has died. Oh, actually, that's cool. Look, it'll show you. I didn't know you'd do that. Nice. So it's only died twice. I thought it died like three times. I thought it died like three or four, but I guess not. plus 3, plus 11. That's not bad. We're getting there. Certainly, I'd be willing to get rid of this fairly soon, but right now, it's, I don't think there's any point in like, getting rid of it necessarily. You know, it's a good battle cry. Probably I'll hold on to it for a little while, but. Ugh. Damn it. Yeah, we're definitely losing this.
Let the chill follow you in.
You were good price.
There are few achievements greater than this.
2, 3, 4.
Attract all these minions. Two words. Death. Threats.
Tell this jackass to get off my blood gems. The dude has Snickersnacks and he's not playing a single Battlecry minion. Like, what do you... Bro, you are a waste.
Your attempt was futile. Strong enough to fight.
His Quillboar, he must be out of his damn mind.
No
Oh, it's nice that he's dead, at least.
Your power is without limit, your will unbending.
Should recruit minions, General. Hire a wretch, would you? Another soldier for your fight. chills mortal bones. Bring glory to this unfortunate soul. Another soldier for your fight. Though cursed with flesh, you still gain power.
It's weird. I feel like he's not even kind of stronger than when we faced last.
Glorious. Their attempt was futile. Hire a wretch, would you?
I don't know how much more he could scale.
Your power is without limit.
Last turn. Could buy some scam. I don't know. I guess we'll see what happens. I think this is... I mean, it's definitely good odds for me. Boom. Get a guaranteed shield, and we kill his biggest thing. Yeah, I think... Yeah, that's... Yeah, that's good. This was fine. I mean, like, again, no Drakari. I mean, we had one right at the very end, but it's like, what does it do? It gives this guy a couple extra points, you know? I mean, if we had had Charlie, then yeah, we probably would have been like, all right, let's play, you know, a Drakari. Could have pitched, you know, that dude plus him, Charlie on the end, Drakari, buff up Charlie with the spells, but... Oh, well. I mean, it was a pretty good game. This is definitely going to go online. So, thanks for watching.